What's up, everybody? We are in central Kentucky. We are at a state nature preserve called Pilot Knob, and we're going to go for a hike this morning. It'll be a narrated hike as we walk through the woods, going to explore for the morning, and show you my favorite overlook in the whole state of Kentucky. This is supposedly where Daniel Boone originally kind of looked out over Kentucky when he was coming over the mountains. So I think you'll enjoy this. Let's get hiking. All right, we have parked the beast at the trailhead to Pilot Knob State Nature Preserve. I've always enjoyed this hike. It's early in the morning. See the sun filtering through the trees. It didn't rain the previous 2 days, so the trail shouldn't be too muddy. We'll see some interesting sandstone features along this hike. Maybe some animals, we'll see. And then we'll definitely get a chance to kind of see the view that Daniel Boone saw when he was first exploring Kentucky and looked out over the bluegrass, leaving the mountains behind and heading into the rolling hills of central Kentucky. It's a pretty little creek over here. Really cool this morning in the mid-50s. Went ahead and just wore a t-shirt though because it's gonna get up into the 70s or 80s today. Must be a million tadpoles in there. You can see the creek bed here is, looks like some kind of shale. There were two other cars in the parking lot, so we may pass a couple of people on the trail today. Isn't that pretty? Blue skies, green trees. It's gonna be a pretty day. Birds. And here we go. We've been on a lot of neat hikes lately and some cool walks. So if you're new to the channel, please take a moment and subscribe. This is an exploration channel, and we explore natural places, small towns, large cities, all over the southeastern United States and then beyond as we explore out internationally as well. Something magical about hiking in the morning. So I'll be quiet for a second and let you enjoy. Looks like that's our blaze that we'll be following. like that's a trail over there too. We'll be going this way. The red owl blaze is what we're looking for, not the blue one. For those of you watching significantly later, we're filming this walk in early June in Kentucky. Most of this hike is uphill, as we're going to the overlook. And when we get to the top of the overlook, probably end the hike and see if I have enough LTE signal up there to do a live stream to show people around the world Boone's Overlook, straight from Kentucky live. If you want to skip ahead, and I don't recommend it, you can go straight to the overlook, but then you'd skip the trail. These woods really are pretty. And I am glad that somebody went through before us, so no spiderwebs in my face this morning. When you're first on the trail, you're also first to get the spiderwebs. start to feel and hear some of this sediment and gravel. And I'll show you here in a little bit some of this actually embedded in the side of the sandstone. Because we are actually walking not on a mountain, but on the bottom of an ancient sea in Kentucky. Kentucky once existed just off the side of an ancient continent, under a shallow ancient ocean, which no longer exists. Which is insane to think about, and just too cool for words to me. To think about things truly on the geological scale, and to think about how things have changed over the years. Pretty amazing. About halfway up right now, I think. I think I heard somebody ahead. I think this will be a great spot to switch to widescreen for a minute. There we go. We'll try that for a while now.
Wow. It's a big tree that's fallen here. It's ripped up some of the trail too. There's a little spot of color.
Little mushroom.
Morning.
Morning.
It's an old tree. All right, up here you can see the sandstone bluff at the top of the mountain. And you can start to find kind of the nature of this mountain. A whole bunch of sandstone concretions. Formed at the bottom of an ocean as sand deposited over millions of years, forming this mountain. And you can see it looks like they've just dumped tons of gravel up here, but not the case. Natural gravel as the sand of the sandstone erodes away. Pretty amazing. All right, we're up close with this bluff now. Let's go take a look. You can just see that this is made almost like small pebbles and sand concreted together. And you can see the layers as it deposited. Kind of layer after layer after layer, like a layer cake. Little pebbles rolling along. And then stuck in place forever. Pretty amazing. Years and years and years and years and years. We're almost at the top now, so let's keep walking. Start to see some mosses and smaller trees as we get a little higher in elevation. Things don't grow quite as big or as fast up here. Switch back and hike along the very crest of the mountain to the overlook. So, get something in my shoe. Here's another really good view, and a little buddy crawling along. But you can see all the rocks over the years. Band. I find it fascinating that we are just standing on an absolute huge pile of sand. Looks like a mountain to us. And you can start to see at the bottom of this boulder where the sand is eroding away even from this boulder after it fell. And the sand is all the gray stuff that ends up down here. Those of you who are also fascinated by this, you're welcome. Those of you not fascinated have already skipped ahead to see the view. Really, really neat to me. And you can start to see how high up we are if you look out way over here at the view. All right, last little stretch. Put the camera back on POV view for this rather than wide angle. I hope you enjoy it. It's a slightly better lens on the iPhone, and that's what we're shooting this walk with, an iPhone 12 Pro Max. Sky. We're at the top. Let's walk along the ridgeline, everybody. Oh, I just heard a critter. Probably a squirrel. Or a chipmunk. It was in the underbrush. Something with legs, so we don't have to worry, it wasn't a snake. You guys are about to be treated to the best view in Kentucky, according to me. And Daniel Boone. He's a pretty good source too. It's a cool rock. I think I like it better on widescreen. Wide angle, I mean. Almost there. Thank you, everybody. Oh, little squirrel. Thank you, everybody, for going on this hike and sticking with me for the whole thing. You guys are absolutely the best. Ooh, thorns. Steer clear of that one. Biggest risks up here. There's some snakes, ticks, poison ivy, and poison oak. Those are the biggest risks. And falling. Falling is probably a bigger risk than all of them. Whenever you're out in the woods alone or medical emergency. So. So anybody wanting to do this hike yourself, it's in central Kentucky. Squirrel. It's in central Kentucky near the Red River Gorge National Recreation Area. A beautiful place in its own right. Natural bridge and some of the best rock climbing in the country. And all you have to do is type in pilot knob into your GPS and it'll take you right here to the trailhead. It's kind of off the beaten path, but Google has no issues with the directions on this one. Overlook should be just ahead, up this little rise. This will get the heart pumping in the morning. Almost there. Nothing above us. Only sky. We're at the very top now. Let's go out to the edge. Pretty. Heard something over here. Squirrel again. There's our blaze. This trail is just kind of a spiral as we go to the top of the mountain into the overlook. Oh, here's a different one. Overlook, straight ahead. Let's go. You guys are gonna love this. I know you are. Thanks for walking with me. The payoff sometimes on a hike isn't as good as the hike. In this case, the hike is good, the payoff is better. Absolutely incredible. Let's go. It'll be a miracle if we have a signal up here to do a bit of a live stream. We shall see. All right, you guys, you ready? Check this out. Look at the rolling mountains out there. And this is kind of the secondary viewpoint. Let's go look at the best view, which is over here. And the sun is hitting it just right in the morning. Go down here. This is the magic. This is my favorite view in the entire state of Kentucky. Let's try not to slip. This would be a bad time to lose our footing. Wow. It's just magical. It is totally magical up here. All right, this is it. My favorite view. And I think you can see why. Right? So you can imagine Daniel Boone coming up here after climbing through all those mountains and looking down on this and saying that he's found it. What did he say? Elbow room? Oh, we hear some sirens. I think going to that smoke over there. Thank you, everyone. I'm gonna sit here for a minute and let you enjoy this view.
All right, I do want to thank you all for hiking with me today. If you enjoyed the hike, please like the video, subscribe, and we will see you next time. Let's close out with one more look at that beautiful view.